See, it was nights like these that were all too familiar in this town. A man dead. A cop at his last turn. Boys past their curfew, breaking windows and getting one step closer to the end of it all. The year was 1939, and I've been in it long enough to know what had happened to them next. Frank had an ability to tempt young hearts, taking sinless boys and twisting them into disciples of the devil. We were all Frank's children in a way, even the best of us.